The sacked media aide to Kano State Governor Abdullahi Ganduje Salihuya Kasai says that open grazing is no longer attainable and should be stopped. Yakasai was reacting to a video on social media that shows a woman in Ogun State lamenting as cows graze on a vegetable farm while the herders watched. According to him, the enactment of an all-inclusive law on anti-open grazing will help in stemming the insistent herders-farmers clashes in the state.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.